Okay, honey, it's a secret. It means I can't tell. My family are watching.
I've spent all of the love I saved. We were always a losing game. Small town boy in a big arcade. I got addicted to a losing.
What's up, babies? As some of you might know, I decided to do draw me makeup challenge. So I asked you guys on Instagram to send me your beautiful pictures, and I received some wonderful ones, but I like this one so much. So I wanted to show the tutorial to you all. And I gotta say, you guys are incredibly creative. So this is the one you sent me, and I like to make some little changes. I'm not gonna explain how I'm covering my eyebrows because I filmed you in bird transformation video, so go and watch it, please. Also, I'll be answering the rest of your questions because we didn't have time in Coco transformation video, so we're going to answer the rest of them here. And by the way, we're doing the galaxy, and I'm so excited about it.
Oh my God!
So your first question is, do you have any collection of anything? I think I do. But before I answer this question, there's one important thing about this galaxy itself that, see, this is the dark part, I mean the black part, and these are the other colors, doesn't matter what. So whenever you want to combine two colors together, you have to do some circle moves like this. Then you don't see the harsh line between them. So I'm not really sure if that's a collection or an obsession. But I've still got all my dolls, Barbies and Bratz. You know, I can't just let them go. Each one of them reminds me something of my childhood, and I like to keep them all. But it's not weird, is it? You know, I read somewhere that Johnny Depp still played with dolls, so who am I? And although my mom tries to convince me to get rid of them, this is something impossible. I think it's gonna be nice. Next question. Alright, and the next question is, what are your favorite movies and series? Well, thank you for asking these questions. I'm going to start.
Oh, hell no!
I obviously can't choose one or two movies or series because there are a lot. But the first series that I got totally in love, that I wanted to just make a fan page for it, was Supernatural. I mean, seriously, guys, how can you not love those brothers and that stupid, sweet Angel.
I'm like,
and all those demons, oh my god, I miss it so much. For painting the galaxy, the planets, or anything, the cloudy stuff, you have to first put the dark colors and then light ones on it, just like what we did. Okay, so I was saying about my favorite ones, and also Mentalist. I think we watched it with my family about 7 times, and I even know the dialects. But totally I like action, horror, and mysterious. I am really into mysterious movie. Who's your crush? Well, honestly, I don't have a crush. I mean, I do have a lot of celebrity crush, like everyone who's into movies, they only have celebrity crushes. Alright, so as I said, I've got so many celebrity crushes, especially the actors. And on top of my list is Tom Hardy. I forgot my powder. Ooh, go away, powder. Okay, I mean, who doesn't have crush on this guy, Tom Hardy. He's so cool and his acting is perfect. His voice, oh my god. And all the, come on. And also the accent, I love it so much. Yeesh. Okay, and there should be another Uranus. Got one here and another one here. Oh, I love it so much. Your next question is, it's probably the last one. I forgot what was the question. What does a friendship mean to you? Well, first of all, guys, you're getting into philosophy, so I just stop you right now. And I'm gonna answer only this question. And you know, I'm not the biggest fan of philosophy. Honestly, I'm not really into this eye shadow, but I like it. It's not that bad. All right, so first I'm gonna answer your question and then I'm gonna work on my neck, but I'm not probably show you. I'm definitely not gonna show you because you're out of time of this video. And you know, you actually learned the basic steps of painting a galaxy, so it's just easy. It's just repeating the basic parts. You know, friendship is what we need for continuing our life because we don't want to be alone. But you shouldn't put all your time and energy on a friendship which you know doesn't end well. So be really careful about your friends and who you're going to trust, because they should be someone's that you can trust every day. So I believe that the best friends you can find, they are in your family. And this is a good way for painting the star or like this. I know that was the last question, but I like to not answer this one too. Someone asked me, what's your biggest secret? Okay, honey, it's a secret. It means I can't tell. My family are watching. All right, guys, so this is our galaxy makeup from the challenge Do Me a Makeup. And I really love it. Look at the details. Yeah, I work on it a lot, and I want you to subscribe to the channel if you like this video, like it, and tell me something in the comments that makes me so much happy. And thank you so much for watching this video. I hope it was helpful for you, and that's it. Love you guys so much, and bye-bye.